Hello guys, this is Clara once again, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Clara Tubes Show. Well guys, today I want to share something with you concerning pleasing other people. You know, as I go along my journey, I have seen that a lot of people have been trying to control me. Other people have been trying to live my life in their lives. What am I talking about today? I'm talking about pleasing people. A lot of times we do things that we don't want to do because we want other people to love us, which is wrong. I was in that life, my friends, and this is what I want to share with you today. You know, years back, I used to please people in a lot of ways. Maybe, for example, a friend could come and ask me, well, Clara, do you want to go to town with me and so that we can do something? I can be busy. But because I didn't want to offend the other person, I would say yes, and I go with that person. In my mind, I was like, if I don't go, maybe this friend won't love me. But now I've realized that I was living a lie. I need to live my authentic self. I need to be true to myself and also true to other people, because I know that not everyone will love me. If you don't love me, it's okay. That's your own that's your own problem. But I need to love myself first and also put myself first. So if you are going through what I went through, maybe you want to please your parents, maybe you want to please your partner, you want to please your kids, your friends, I'm telling to you right now that it's not worth it. Stop living in that lie. The one important thing you have to know that there will never be any other person apart from you on planet Earth. And what you came to fulfill here on Earth is different from the other person. Why are you pleasing other people? It's not worth it. You know, some people can also go on to say things like, you don't look nice in that outfit. You don't suit when you put on a dress. When you put on a trousers, that's when you look nice. Oh, this hairdo is not good for you, my friend. You suit in short hair. I mean, wait a minute. That's you. That's your opinion. But what do I love? You guys, I used to be a slave, and it took time for me to realize my self-worth. I was asking for love from another person because I didn't have love deep inside of me. You know, that's why I love talking about self-love so many times, because I have seen in my life that for years and years I lived a lie. I wanted to please my relatives, to please my friends, to please anyone. But you know, right now I am awake. I do the things that I love. It doesn't matter if somebody loves me or not, but I have to be true to myself. And also, it's also good for other people as well. People need to know the kind of a person that you are. You know, this life that we are living is all about us. I'm not talking about being selfish, no, but I'm talking about being real to yourself. You have to accept who you are. That's number one. Once you accept who you are, then you're going to do things genuinely and the way you like them, you know. So if you are going through a thing like this, like what I'm saying today, I'm trying to tell you that live your best life now. Believe in yourself, trust yourself, don't please other people because you want them to love you. It's slavery. I just hope that you have learned something from me, you guys. Yes, self-love is not selfishness. It's just knowing who you are and loving yourself every day, accepting yourself. So I just thought of, you know, giving you these tips today, and I hope that you're going to like it. Yeah, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Clara Tubes Show. You can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I love you guys, and have a great day. See you in my next video. Kisses and peace.